Today, we will talk about a specific application within the medical device market, which is the characterization of a dental implant.